following announcement has been paid for by
Gay Britain!